like Charles Isaac. Amen. Say amen. YouTube. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy KB back here with another video, man. And in today's video, I'm graduating. You get what I'm saying? And right now,
y'all already know what we back to. Gotta get the, you know what I'm
saying? Gotta get them right. So, I'm walking into the nail shop right now. That's the first step on the agenda.
So I just did a video about this.
I'm
not finna record as much of this. I'm about to just cut the camera back on when I get
to the vacation. Alright, y'all. So,
I'm saying, as y'all can see, yeah. Yeah. Back right, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
But, yeah, we just finished that. I believe the next thing on my stop is getting my haircut at 2. So, that'll be what I'll be showing y'all next when I stop at the barbershop. I couldn't record in there like that because, yeah, it was a lot going on there. I think they was arguing. Actually, I'll just go in there. Yeah.
But, yeah. So, that will be the next stop of today. I'll be getting my hair cut. Because, yeah. So, we at the beauty store right now. I don't think I need none out of here. But, my dude's still. So, yeah, she's about to call something. But me, nah. I look at my nails done though. I ain't gonna care. I just be feeling clean afterwards, bro.
Okay, you feeling mad clean? And see, whoever that lady is, she gotta be right. So shout out to her. But yeah, I think I'm hungry though. I really want to get some food, so I'm hoping whatever we do after this, we gonna get some food. Come time to get some eats. Starving and. I'm like this close to getting my new car, man. Y'all gonna be seeing the vlogs back with the kid in the car. So I can be by myself, you know what I'm saying? I've been trapped up with the peoples. So, yeah, I'm real close to getting my car. Man, it's so much big stuff coming up that y'all don't even know, man. And I hope that y'all just like, keep liking, keep commenting, keep subscribing. Stay with me on my journey because we are about to turn this year up. Trying to tell y'all, man, we are going crazy 2023. Little did people know. And yo, bro. Okay.
We talk about how her hair was, cuz. And it's my dog, cuz.
Yeah, you did what I'm saying.
Bro. Oh my god, who called my name? What's up, gang? Huh? Yeah. Yeah. But yeah. Cause I was looking, I was like, but her like a tribe warrior, cuz what the fuck she got on this goddamn.
Oh, you wanna race?
This vibe, she like Kodak.
Alright.
Hey man, say man. We just finished the rehearsal. This is the start of the vlog. I'm probably gonna do an intro once I leave the body here. But it's the start. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna introduce y'all.
This
shit kinda weird, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh god. For sure.
This nigga, it's Casey, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Put his, like,
link
in the description.
For sure, it's my dog, bro. Y'all niggas may not know, I came up with these niggas, bro. Middle school vibes. Middle school shit, bro. Niggas not knowing. Him, this nigga is the next upcoming artist, my nigga. I'm telling you, this nigga was gonna be up as fuck, bro.
I'm going crazy again.
This nigga's going crazy, bro. New song he finna drop, go tap in. I'm putting a link. I'm gonna start using his music in my videos, actually. For sure.
For sure.
This nigga got some hard shit. I swear he be out some hard shit.
I be
I'm like, bro, the niggas don't be hearing the bars, bro. He be, bro, they don't hear him, bro. He gotta literally, he and they don't hear him. He gotta spell it out for these niggas, bro. He be having to show niggas.
I swear to God.
All right, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. So I did just get, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I did just get a nice, smooth little beam. I cannot lie, from the world's best. You know what I'm saying? AD, his link will be in my description down below. If y'all live in Indiana, man, go tap in. He's the best barber here. I cannot lie to y'all. But, y'all, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't cut my camera on there because he has some things to talk to me about. You know, me and my barber is real close now. I've been going to him for some time now. So we was real close and we had some stuff to talk about. So I didn't want to cut the camera on just out of the simple, you know, respect factor for what he had going on. But I did want to just cut the camera back on to say I did just get my hair cut. It is indeed 2:38 and I have to be at graduation at 5. So now I really think I might go home, relax a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, I might take a nap. I am really tired. I really didn't get too much sleep last night. But I might take a nap or make sure I know exactly what I'm finna wear because, y'all, I'm last minute, man. I don't know what I'm wearing. And then I'm more so got my fit planned out for senior pictures. I didn't really plan a fit for this, so I'm probably just gonna be looking, not basic, but, you know, basic, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I think I'm gonna just go ahead and hit y'all back up when I get closer to the crib, or once I get to the house and let y'all know what I'm doing. I'm not sure yet, and but I'll catch y'all boys in a minute.
All right, y'all, so as y'all can see, man, I'm saying, yeah,
hold up,
let me run it back, as y'all can see, man, you know what I'm saying, yeah. Yeah,
hold up, G-O-D, oh my God, hold up, G-O-D, yeah, you know what I'm saying,
y'all already know, man, y'all know how we do graduation, you know what I'm saying, you know how we do everything, when we pop out, you know what I'm saying, but, y'all, we are indeed about to head out and go to graduation, you know what I'm saying, 2023, class 2023, we made it, you know what I'm saying, this is crazy, like, y'all, this feel like a dream come true. Like, this is like the first step of my dream, man. Finally making out of high school.
Fit it, man. Man, but we are indeed about to leave out and go to graduation.
And once we get there, y'all gonna get to see all my friends, all my peoples. That's gonna be leaving me behind. Actually, I ain't leaving them behind. They leaving me behind for the moment being. But, you know, we on to bigger and better things. So, that's that. But I'm probably just gonna cut this camera back on when we get to graduation. I'm gonna say all we got going on. I'm gonna record as best as I can. They may not be trying to let me record, but I'm gonna still try to sneak recordings in for y'all. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. All right.
Slap.
Did he even ask questions,
slap,
though? What did he even ask questions?
This shit deep as fuck. We deep, nigga, on God. Straight graduates, man, with full of grads.
Full of grads.
If you were supposed to graduate in 2023 and you did some graduating with us all, no cap.
What?
What?
This nigga walked in, Hannah, 3 seconds after he was walking in, she was like, don't change your shoes. I'm like, this nigga walked out, no questions asked. He was like, I walked past him, like, what you doing? He's like, I gotta go change my shoes. He didn't like it.
Oh my God, them niggas are fucking married. Them niggas are fucking married. The coochie must be tough. It must be tough.
Oh, it's no way.
What's good, cuz? It's no way. The shadow box demons have returned.
Look at a piece of that.
Twin, bro. Oh, God. Damn, God.
Look at Twin.
Yo. What's good, son?
We lost up, and I put on the map. But this is, bro, where's my girl at, though? Is the real question. I don't know where she at. We ain't doing too much of nothing right now. We just talking, to be honest. I don't know. I'm probably going to cut this camera back on once she come over here. Because, yeah, we ain't talking nothing. No cap.
Yo, you too.
My legs
hurts in that muffin. Bro, it's over. It's 10. We really made this mug, y'all.
Better walk out there.
And y'all coming along with me, you feel what I'm saying? When I sit down though, I don't even know.
You might as well go ahead and record
it. Bro, it's over. You got to record it all.
Hi y'all.
A little bit too T.
Hey.
Deep.
We had y'all over the summer.
I bet. Hit me up. I'm outside.
Going with a Cortesco at the spot. Bro, this is crazy, bro. Never thought I'd make it to this spot, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. It's real life stuff, man. It just goes to show.
You can do anything, bro.
Keep it pushing. Life. Word of wisdom, man.
Hang on. Put this on my chair. Sit that on my chair.
If you can make it through. If you can make it through any hard times in your life, I'm saying. You can do anything. If you can make it through any hard times in your life, man.
Can we not bring up
you do anything in the world? 100. 100, man. I'm saying. Thank you. I appreciate it. She asked me to get her back. It's my fault.
What's up?
Good, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Y'all, we lit, bro. What the heck? Y'all should be loud as
fuck. It's gonna be loud as heck, bro. It's gonna be loud as heck, twin. Yeah.
It's gonna be loud as heck, y'all. What the f? It's going crazy. This is crazy, bro. Yeah.
This shit feel like a blessing, man. For real, man. I'm being serious. I could do anything y'all want to do in life.
I'm doing that shit today, twin. I'm doing that bit today.
Shit, twin. Yeah. Today. Hey man, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro.
We just went through like everything already.
I ain't gonna lie, I had to live it up in the moment. I did not end up cutting the camera when I walked across the stage. But my auntie, grandma, family, they got all the videos and shit.
So
I'm gonna put them clips in there and y'all get to see when I walk across and all that good stuff. But I did not record me meeting my friends and family because, you know what I'm saying, I just was living in the moment. Something's better off camera just to live in the moment. But this goes to show y'all again, bro, you can do anything you want to do in life, man.
What's the plan now, bro?
Huh?
What's the plan now?
What's the plan now? What you see right here, twin, YouTube, man. I'm saying? YouTube, I got a clothing brand, bro. Tap in.
Yes, sir.
Stay locked in, my boy. But yeah, catch y'all boys in the next one, twin.
All right, bro. Have a good one.